Hello everyone, so today I'm going to be showing you how I converted an Epson EcoTank ET8550 over to DTF for direct-to-film printing. This is going to be part one. In this video I'll be showing you the unboxing and I'll be filling up the inks. Alright, so I'm gonna go ahead and unpack this. I'll keep this. We don't need any of this. So I'm gonna take off all the blue tape. Okay, so these orange things, you could just get rid of them. They're just holders. So we're gonna actually pull this out. You don't wanna do that normally. To get the tape off, that's how we're gonna do it. Okay. Also, don't load any paper in it yet, until it says to. I think that's what. Alright, so I'm doing the printhead right now. This part, definitely want to be careful with. Alright, so I think we got all the tape off, and that's pretty much it. Okay. So we're going to go ahead and plug it in. Alright, so now that we have it on, we're just going to go ahead and go through the initiation process. So just go ahead and press English. This is just asking if we want to use the app to set it up. We're going to go ahead and continue without the app. Alright, so now we're going to go ahead and start filling up the inks. Once you get to the screen that says to start filling in the inks, this is what you're going to do. I'm going to be putting white in my black channel. And to do this, all you got to do is just flip the bottle upside down and insert it into the tank. You don't need to squeeze or do anything else. It should just drop right in. And then as you can see at the bottom, the ink is filling up in the tank. You'll be able to see it with the other colors. White's a little bit harder to see. But once it gets to the very top line, then the color is done. All right, now the white is filled, we're just gonna go ahead and continue and do the next color. We're just gonna continue this process for the next for the rest of the colors. Just insert in the bottle into the tank and then just letting the ink flow. I'm gonna go ahead and speed it up just so we can move on to the next step. But you guys will be able to watch all the colors fill up, all right? All right, so we're gonna proceed. Go through. All right, we're gonna press OK for 5 seconds. And we're gonna go press start. So what it's doing right now is basically just pulling ink into the printhead. So this is basically what the power clean is almost like. That's essentially what it's doing right now. So at the moment, we don't need to do anything. I'm gonna go ahead and pause the video while it does this, and then we'll be back once it finishes. All right, so it just finished doing the initiation. So we're gonna do the adjustment. Adjust. So we need to put some paper in. So you guys can see. So right now I'm just gonna put the paper in. Alright. Now it's asking for the paper size. So we're just gonna go ahead and select the paper that we're using. So we're using just plain paper, letter paper. So, alright, and we're just gonna go right there, change. And then close, should be good. All right, so let's print. Back up again. Okay, so looks good. Black looks a little gray, so we may need to clean it. I'm gonna run one clean and see how it goes. No, we're good right now. Print later. Okay. So let's actually check my maintenance box. Yeah. So resetter did work. I'm gonna reset it again just so you guys can see. We're just gonna run one clean and then I'm gonna reset the maintenance box so you guys can see this. So, and clean. Cool. All right, so it looks good. Let me show you guys the previous one. This was the previous one, and then we bring it really close. There you guys go. Cool.